Yeah, it's great city, Barcelona. It's great city, especially because they speak Spanish. Me too. So it's one of like a home race, you know. There's a lot of Venezuelan people, for sure.
Barcelona is a very good challenge for the aeronemesis and the tire companies again, because it's a place that really loads the tires up with the high speed corners, and aerodynamically as well, it gives the car a hard time. So you really see the aerodynamic efficiency of the car stand out in Barcelona.
Corner tree is amazing. It's very quick. We got a lot of G force. In Barcelona, you can use the rear wing anchors on the main straight, even after corner 9, but it's quite long straight too, so you can provide the curse button and the rear wing going down, just to improve the lap time and to keep more speed.
Sector 3, for me, I think is where the difficulty comes, especially in qualifying, when everybody wants to give the 110% of the car, and is a sector with a very slow speed corners. Especially the last chicane, the driver needs to be very accurate on the way on, always picking up the throttle, always getting the car on exit, and you easily lose 2 or 3 tenths in a couple of corners. So that's, I think, is the target for that race.